justice for her, the center for men, and so much more. Any way I can serve her is my job. I'm with her on a constant basis, and I'm completely loyal to her, and she's never done anything to harm me or anyone that I know.
So, how in your own words would you describe my client's marriage with Peter's sister?
It seemed to me a very horrible relationship. She would always come to me crying and telling me, like, she hated it. And my mistress would often cry from sorrow, fear, and jealousy. To me, it seems that he had the mind of a child, and he barely talked to her.
So you're saying that he was verbally abusive?
Verbally.
Do you believe that the target with the Tsarina filled her duties to the force?
Absolutely. She introduced new inventive ideas to the empire. She was tireless in making Russia flourish in the arts, sciences, and many more aspects of life. Russia was like her hobby.
Okay. Thank you. And do you believe that she had anything to do with her late husband's murder?
No, I don't believe so. Like I said before, I'm with her on a constant basis, and I never heard her conspiring to murder the Tsar. In fact, when she was told of his death, she did not even know about his murder. She was told that he died of sickness.
Thank you.
Never able to give her political advice.